Who would your best friend be? Asks Cinna. Gale, I say instantly. Only it doesn't make sense, Cinna. I would never be telling Gale those things about me. He already knows them. Because he alone really knows how I operate.
Gale,
I whisper.
Hey, Katniss.
Some walks you have to take alone. Being out in the woods with Gale, sometimes I was actually happy. A pang of longing shoots through my chest. If only he was with me now. When we met, I was a skinny 12-year-old. It was a Sunday in October. That was the first time I ever saw him smile. He became my confidant.
I'll see you soon.
Gale's not my boyfriend, but would he be? I wonder what he makes of all this kissing.
Can't.
Go ahead.
The idea of seeing Gale in a matter of hours makes my stomach churn.